Hey, what's going on, guys? My name's Statless, and welcome to full-length Counter-Strike episode 25. I know, this is like 3 days between each episode. This is crazy. I'm running out of ideas, guys. I don't know what to post. Not really, but I just decided, hey, let's do another one of these, because these are fun. The other ones seem to do really well on the channel, getting like 60 views in 24 hours, which is better than any of my other videos I've done in the last like 2 weeks. So, hey, stuff it. I changed the webcam position, as you can see, obviously. It was down. Oh shit, okay. No, I'm gonna make this. It was down that way, but it's now here. And it's also. Wow. So let me know if you like it or not. I also made it smaller because. Make it fit and stuff, I don't know. So, we'll see here. Let me know down in the comments, guys. How has your day been going? Did Purple just miss a guy? Was there a guy on his left? I swear there was a guy on his left. No, maybe not. I must have been fucking imagining something. Anyway, let me know how your day has been so far, guys. Rate your day out of 10. Right now, it is, it's 10:30 in the morning. So, hasn't really been much going on. I haven't done anything. I don't have any plans for anything today, actually. I'm going to be very, very bored. But, it'll be fun. It'll be fun. What did I do yesterday? I was playing my Pokemon Moon Nuzlocke all of yesterday. It was great. I think I have like 8 hours on the game, and I started playing yesterday. So that's a lot of time dedicated towards playing Pokemon. I love Pokemon. I reckon if you counted up all the hours I have in every single Pokemon game I've owned, I would have more hours total than what I do in Counter-Strike total. Because right now, I have 2,000 hours on Statless, on this count Statless, and then I have like 700 hours on the Will MC PvP, which is now an alt with different names all the time. So, Ice Cube 2 along. Yeah, push long. Green, push up short with me. Thank you. My mouse is also,
Good job, boys.
Hey, so that's clear. I'm throwing a decoy! That'll do a lot. It really won't. Yeah, no, I got it. Die! Wow, okay, that was actually really good. I just destroyed them. Let's get a P90. Let's keep with the P90, to be honest. Yeah, they'll force up. Just wait for them to push again. I don't know what those guys were doing pushing long there. That was weird. It was, crazy. But yeah, I think I definitely have a lot more hours in Pokemon than I do Counter-Strike. 3 hours, nearly 3,000 hours total Counter-Strike. I think I maxed out, time in Pokemon Platinum. Because I fucking love that game. Three long, four long pushing. B's clear. Well, that was fun. Because I maxed out Pokemon Platinum. I had like 999 hours on it. So I had like, probably, I would say I had 1,500 hours on that game alone. Because I love the shit out of that game. That was like the second real Pokemon game I got. My first game was Pokemon Diamond. Back in the day. And I was so bad. I had to call up my friend after beating the first gym and be like, how do I use HMs? There's a big rock in the way and I don't know how to break them. It was dark times. It was not good. Not a proud moment of my life. But I think the reason that I Lucario is now my favorite Pokemon is also because of Platinum and Diamond, because Cynthia, the champion in Platinum, had a Lucario as a Pokemon in her team, and then to go through the entire Elite Four, I myself would use a Lucario with Aura Sphere, Dragon Pulse, and then some others. Like, I think that's why Lucario is my favorite Pokemon, because I used it so often in that game. And then also, you know, I was like 7 years old, I got an action replay and cheated a lot of Pokemon into that game. But I don't use any of those Pokemon. They're all sitting in that game that I've now lost. So, you know. I mean, it's not the worst thing that could happen. Cheating is bad in anything, but, you know. I reckon I tagged him. I had to have tagged him. So if you're still watching the video after that little Pokemon rant, congrats. You either really like Pokemon or really like me. Or both. Probably not both.
Really?
Probably just the Pokemon. I don't know how that wasn't a hit. That was weird. Got the trade. What are these guys talking about? Oh, he could still see me through the little gap in the wall. He's on A-Ramp. Ah, oh, I knew I saw him. And I'm like, okay, I'll wait and bait out the shot and then just shoot him, but that didn't work. Damn, man. I just got wrecked. It's fine, I believe in what? Is ramp, you ready? Dead in 3, 2, 1. Never mind.
He's decked, man. 90 fucking 9 mid.
There you go. Last guy was A ramp with an AWP. Okay. We should have this round on the bag. Oh, one of our players disconnected. Is that why we called it? That must be why we called the timeout. I suppose. Thank you guys for all the support so far on these videos. The other full-length Counter-Strike video did really well. I'm really happy with, how you guys liked that. The FNAF video actually did really well as well. Not gonna lie. It's probably the face cam. It's like, oh, he's using face cam. I'm gonna watch the first, like, 3 videos and then not watch them anymore. So I'm expecting this video to not do as well as, the other ones. What's the magic word?
Please, abracadabra.
Abracadabra is correct. Good job. The media has told them the magic word. God damn it. Yeah, I'll take a look. Oh, I nearly sniped that out of me there with E. The E key is broken in this game, I swear. You can't press E to pick up guns reliably. I say as I pick up guns reliably, but you know what I mean. It's hard. It's difficult. I'm looking at my webcam right now, and you can see that. But I'm really hoping that it looks slightly angled. So I'm really hoping that the video itself, like, I'm not on a slight angle like this the entire time. Like, oh god, no, that's gonna hurt me too much to play. Are you gonna go along with the green? Okay, I'll flash you over. I'll smoke the mid as well. Actually, no, I'll save my smoke for if we get out. We can smoke off the thing. Okay. Flashing. No one push. Someone flash over.
Got it for flashing.
Oh my god, that's what.
What? Can I get a hit, please? Thank you. Let's just sit here. Is there a... Oh, I thought that was a foe. Yeah, I'm watching it. I'm also watching short from here. This is actually a really good spot to sit when there's a smoke up. It's actually really cool, I'm gonna keep that in mind. Was it just one? I suppose so. Grab myself a Peter 50. Bam. Bam. He's AFK apparently. I don't trust him. You're lying. Whoa! Pinging! Hello, Ping, you're back. He picked up my AK. He's sitting there. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Got my AK. Should I be eco? I think they'll be eco. No, they bought that. They ecoed that round because I dinked that guy for 145 and it didn't dink. Now these guys are taking a timeout. God damn it. We got 2 minutes of timeouts in the first few minutes. What the fuck is this? This is ridiculous. Ridiculous. Oh my god. What are these guys on about? I don't actually know. It's weird, man. Oh my god. Have you guys seen the Spider-Man Homecoming trailer? That thing looks baller. I love it. I love it. My favorite part of it is when he's coming in. It's when the guys are robbing the bank and Spider-Man comes in. And he's like, "Hey guys, wait, you're not the real Avengers." Hulk gives it away. And then he just like and just kills him. That's pretty great. I love that. I'm so excited to see that movie. There's so many good superhero movies coming out in 2017. There's Guardians of the Galaxy 2, which comes out on my birthday, if not like a day before, day after. There's Spider-Man Homecoming, Thor Ragnarok. Pretty sure there's another one. Black Panther? Black Panther's not coming out, is it? I actually don't know if Black Panther is coming out 2017. But then 2018 is the year we get Infinity War. All the way up until 2020, it's going to be so great. Incredibles 2. Incredibles is my favorite movie, hands down. If I could aim 5 health long, wow. Wow, he hit me 7 times. 7 times! Albeit half those through a wall, but still, 7 times! Boom. Shoot. Should have shot when I said, would have killed him.
What? He turned away from a flash.
Left side B.
Okay. The CTs here do not seem to be very good at this game. They're kind of just chilling. Kind of just chilling like the villains that they are, except they're not villains, they're actually good people. But, the rhyme doesn't work if I don't say villains, so I need to say villains, damn it. Okay. There's 2 picks over there. One's 5 health. That wasn't the 5 health. One's 5 HP. No, he's not. Oh, showdown. Showdown, you're killing me. Oh! God damn it. What was the... How is he doing? Oh, wow. Oh, it's sundown, not showdown. Sundown was having a showdown. Yeah, dude, this guy's rich.
Fiddlesticks.
He must have died like the first 3 rounds and just hasn't died since. That's got to be it. Are you buying? Yeah, we are.
He's back.
I don't have time to grab the AK.
Joel Embiid.
I don't have time. I got to get this one dig it long. Yeah. They didn't peek long. I'm coming back for the AK. I was so ready for that 1D. My body was ready. Okay. This is an awkward mid. Nice! Two more mid. B should be clear. Or there should be 1B maybe. Got this.
Bomb has been planted.
Wow! 10 HP. Did he see me there? He must have seen me there. I'm really bad at those sprays today. I don't know what it is, but like, whenever I'm trying to like move my mouse, you can't see it. Like move my mouse like this way to spray to a guy, I just miss, and it's bad. Do you guys like my Luminosity shirt? It's pretty great. I got it when they were still Luminosity. And I think I got this in like February or March. It was pretty great. Now it has like little holes in it And now the Luminosity is now SK, and now they have Fox in there. They changed the lineup, and they were looking too good at ECS finals. I mean, they're versing Immortals. Actually, they're versing Immortals as I speak right now. So I don't even know how that's going. Might have to check in on my phone with the Score Esports. Download the Score Esports. No, I'm not machine. Oh, there's an AK at spawn? Man, oh man. Sorry, I don't read the messages. I didn't realize that there was an AK waiting for me. What did I not check? Yeah, there was a smoke there. I didn't push through the smoke. Run away! You blocked me! You fuck! Oh my god. Yeah, nah. I gotta focus. Focus. What am I at? 6 and 7. I'm negative. This is not okay. I'm negative. I gotta focus. Focus on me. I gotta like, it's cause the webcam and all the Pokemon games. Like, you ready? Look, there's like that's where it sits. That's where my webcam sits, on top of all of the Pokemon games. It's ridiculous. I don't know if this is going to be in the right position again. We'll find out. I might have a look at it afterwards to make sure. After this round, I'll have a look and make sure it's in the right position.
Right in front of the bullet. I saved your life.
Get the bomb down.
Surely there's not still a guy here. Nah. Okay. Should rotate over. Meow. They call me Foon. They don't really call me Foon, but if they did, that'd be worse. Okay, I'm a real quick check if the webcam is still okay. I'll be back in a second. Okay, so we should be good. Hopefully. Let's move. Let's do this. Let's do it. Okay, I gotta start getting some kills. I gotta work on my. What was that? Like. Killing people, that's what I'm doing. Actually, we don't want the deagle. Short and mid, short and mid. Oh, I didn't realize he was short. Orange knew he was short though, evidently. But yeah, okay. So, ladies and gentlemen, if you're watching this far in the video, if you're watching nearly 18 minutes into the video, comment down below what your favorite video of mine is. Done. Let me know which video.
Oh, wow.
This Joel guy.
Attack 55.
That was, he just got pre-fired so hard. He probably knew he was there somehow.
Don't think we should have all been watching short. That was a bit stupid.
I agree. That's a good analysis of what just happened, sir. Good analysis. It's fine. We're still winning. And still, seven rounds to T-side's not too bad. But we can do better! We must do better! Let's knock you guys. We're buying? We're buying, okay. Probably shouldn't use the deagle when, I'm not feeling confident. I gotta, like... Moving. I'm gonna try to hit the B.
Who needed this fucking 2 mid?
There's nothing over near B side peeking. Nothing peeking B. One pushed out mid doors, pushed out mid doors. God damn it! Damn it! Why would you push out mid like that? What are you doing, man? Wow, he's fooning. He's in mid. Thank you. Far out. I think I need to start AWPing because obviously the AK isn't working for me. Orange, can you drop me an AWP? Do it. Yeah, man. Okay. Let's go hit up B. hit up B, call her up, be like, hey B, how you doing? You up for a visit? Yeah, I know, what up? I got my long, green, shooty thingy. And they smoked it. They smoked it. I think I hear one, yeah. What? One's backyard? KT spawn? I'm not peeking that. I'm gonna get fucked. There we go. Last guy was T-spawn. Or a backyard. I'm not actually sure where he is, so... I now know where he is, he's... Thank you. Can you grab my ult? Damn it! Damn it, I always have that terrible timing. It's shockingly bad, and it frustrates me. No, take the bomb back, I don't want it. Can I have the ult? Is purple gonna give me the ult? I don't think he's gonna give me the ult. I'm gonna have to use the AK. No! No! Never mind, there's an AWP here. Well, now there's a spare AK sitting on the ground. Two crossed. These guys aren't playing three crossed.
80-50, one shot me, bro.
It has that effect on people.
What? Fuck off. That was a hit. Was that blood his? I hope that blood was his. Nothing long.
I kind of chuck a simple. Store.
There we go. There we go. Okay. So did I tag him? Mr. KO. I didn't hit him. That's depressing. I swear. I reckon that was a hit. I would have paid money that that was a hit, to be honest. Because that really did look like it was a shot. Oh well. Anyway. Not done too bad here. Are we positive? No, we're still not positive. Come on. One's tag 65 going to B, one's in mid with an AWP.
Oh my god, I'm going back.
Oh my god, no plus, bro. Not too AFK, sick.
The webcam looks really crooked. I don't know if it's in the right spot. Okay, I'm gonna go double check. I'll be back in a second. Ah, good, we back. We back in business. Okay, CG side. 9-11 and 9-6-11, wow. Wow. Wow, I had the most amount of assists. But, if I was on their team, I would be third. That's not good. I need to start doing better. I did derank to MGE. I was DMG last episode, but I deranked. I don't know what it was. It was just me being bad. Me being bad like that. Like that exactly. One top mid. Just get dinked straight away within 2 seconds. How the fuck is... How did Green just get 2 kills? Let's watch D. D is top of the scoreboard. Let's watch how he plays. Interesting. Interesting. Ooh. Dude, he's gonna win this too. Never mind. He's not gonna win this. I thought he might have. With Max? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna sit over.
What do you go next if we lose it?
I wanna get one kill, so I'm gonna sit over at B. Actually, I'm gonna sit long. Yep, sitting long. Three long. Ah! Fucking hell. Bombs down on the long cross. Bloody hell.
This one's gonna be shorter.
This is infuriating. It's fine. My Nova doesn't get any kills. If I can't get a kill, nobody else can. Ha! Come on, Blue.
Okay.
shouldn't know he's this good. I believe.
See, has he got a lot? Just to get the bottom set.
What is he doing? Why hasn't he planted yet? Is he going to B? Is he actually going to B?
I think it's going to be B.
There's no way he's running to B.
Did he have enough time?
Yeah, he had tons of time.
Did he really go to B?
Unless I'm retarded.
No, it's A, it's A, it's A.
Yeah.
I didn't hear him run up long.
I didn't hear him planning. I didn't hear anything. Too late now. No time. Just got outplayed. We just got outplayed. Okay, so shotgun. Maybe not the best idea, especially at long. I swung wide there. I wanted to flash and just run into pit, but that didn't seem to work. I should have just sat at like car or something instead. I gotta stop playing smarter. I play very dumb. What's my sensitivity at? Yeah, okay. I play very dumb. I like to just rush all the time, and I gotta stop doing that. Okay.
Let's go.
One long pushing. Too long. No! Last guy's take 25 on A. On A side. Oh. Oh. Dude, he has the bomb. Oh my god. He's got this.
It's 1v1, dude.
He's got this, I believe. What?
Banked.
Out fucking played. These guys are just really fucking, they're seriously destroying us. This is not okay. Oh my lord. You know what? Fuck it, I don't care. Let's scout. Let's just scout. There's nothing in mid whatsoever. Watch lowers from there, orange.
I'm gonna go get the AK.
Yeah, sure.
So far, so good. So far, so good. There's like nothing. One T-spawn went to B side. Both T-spawn, both T-spawn. There we go. I got a kill! Yay! What am I at now? Oh, fucking 11 and 14. I'm the only one on our team that is negative kills. Negative KDR. Do you know how depressing that is? That's so bad. So they won 3 rounds in a row. They'll be on another bye here, but it'll be a weaker bye. Which means they'll probably have a guy mid to try to pick. So I don't really want to, Three went towards long. Couple top mid.
I'm gonna help you mid.
They've smoked it, I can't see. I think they're going up short. I think they are. This new sound update's kinda messing with my head.
One short, one lower.
I mean, I'm kind of helping orange.
Xbox.
Not really.
Just peek him, he has a pistol. Oh, jokes.
Nice.
Oh my lord. Where your bomb? Is he long? He could be long. AFK T spawn. Ha!
Fucking the AFK T spawn. It's here. It's not AFK though. Cunt.
Could I aim? Please. Do it. Do it. I'm gonna one shot him. You ready? You ready? You ready? Watch this. One shotted. Get wrecked, nerd. Who wants the AK?
I'll take it.
Oh wow, I only tagged him once. Who wanted it, sir? You?
Yeah, please.
Yep. I dropped it to somebody. I didn't drop it to the right guy. Whatever. Okay, they'll be on an eco this round. They should be eco. He's got Deagle in mid. They're pushing B.
Oh, stone point.
Woo! Yeah, man. We just wrecked them. Let's go. Yeah, the sound up there is kind of messing with my head. I don't know what it is, but it's like, it just feels weird. How big is their loss bonus? They could be on an eco. Let's grab an AWP and then. Did I get one? There's three of them in mid. I didn't mean to throw that, but Of course they are. God damn it. Can we get somebody rotating A?
Yeah, I'm gonna start off.
I'm kind of stuck on the side. One more long.
I'm coming long, I'm going long. I'm on one HP.
Go sit B, blue, blue, sit B.
Oh my god, what the hell is he doing?
One or two?
One with bomb.
I saw him short.
Hit one. Saw him short. Okay, don't miss this shot. Don't miss this shot.
He's dinked. Oh, not dinked. Attack 29.
Is he going mid?
Okay, sure. Short, sure. They're gonna try and sandwich fuck.
No, they're just gonna hit B. Yeah, no, they're hitting B. Why did I peek as he peeks me? See, this guy's not gonna peek me. He doesn't need to peek me whatsoever here. Fuck you. Fuck you.
You have a kit?
Yep, and there's only one guy sight, so.
Just stick. Defusing the bomb. Oh, bro.
Nah, the fire would have killed me. Or if it didn't, the AWP would.
Yeah, but it just hit you. It does less damage when it first starts.
I know. If I had a smoke. Where did I? I threw my smoke on short. I threw my smoke on short, yeah. I got 4 kills that round, Jesus Christ. Out mid, out mid. He pushed out mid doors. 30 health. And he has my AWP now. Because. Damn it. One more close mid. There you go.
One short.
Bombs down mid. Fucking hell. Auschwitz is killing it here. Well, that's what Auschwitz does. I'm so not funny. It's. depressing how non-funny I am. Yeah. Like and subscribe.
I need another buy, sorry.
That's alright, I can... Oh, yeah, I can buy somebody. Kitchow.
Okay. I'm kinda hoping one of my teammates dies so I can have the AWP. Because I want the AWP. Green, die.
Yeah, you're attacking my dig, what the fuck.
How much damage did it do?
21. Oh my god, a fucking dink through the smoke.
Wait, actually?
No way! Nah, there's no way he knew I was there.
A, sorry, A.
That's weird.
What the hell?
One close on short. He's pushing short now. Now he has an AK.
Really
an M4 actually. That was weird, Joel. Joel, I wanna ask him something. Did you see me? I don't know if he saw me. Cause like, I was shift walking the entire way and suddenly he just comes out pre-firing around that corner. Unless he like saw me just beforehand. Oh my, what? What?
What?
Did we just...
Well,
that was, what the fuck was that? What was that? Fuck you. Fuck you. I'm not re-peeking that. I didn't know, man. I'm sorry.
One out,
man. Nah. Saw him too late. 135 health. There's the first one. One has 35 health. $5 PayPal for you if you clutch this. I'm not giving you $5 PayPal. I just want to give him incentive to clutch. Do it.
If he wins this,
I'm deleting my account. Oh, no. If he killed him as well, he probably would have won that because the last guy had 35 health. So. Yeah, buy a smoke for mid grain and just rush long, everybody. Maybe drop P250s. Orange, good eco. Alright, can he? Does he have sound? I'm so blind. Of course I'm the one that gets fucking shot! What can make it into the bedroom? But the second I try to get into the bedroom, I get shot. Oh, I wish I could go into the bedroom. That'd be fucking great. Good. I'm glad he got shot. Melb just got 4 kills. Yeah.
Don't buy head armor, just buy Kevlar.
Yeah. So, well, I get 2400, so that's 5,800. That's still not much, because I want an AWP. I'm going to full save so I can buy an AWP next round. Yeah, everybody boosted short. Boost everybody.
Oh my god.
Boost them all. Just rush straight up mid. One's out long, lagging like a bitch.
Oh my god, it's a hole.
Wow, that guy is, he is like jelly. He's moving. Look at him! He's moving like jelly around this place. Echo. It was an echo. Echo! 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 Nah. The fuck is this game? Okay, we got this. I'm gonna peek mid, and I'm gonna wreck them. I'm gonna wreck some fools. These guys aren't gonna know what hit them. I'll know what hit them. A fucking 40 caliber to the face is what's gonna hit them. The second I move out of the way, he peeks me. I'm upset.
Oh my god. We have no one long. He fucking followed me here.
I have 8 health.
I didn't realize that. Wow, I'm flashing. He died straight away. Why?
Oh, already up short, already up short. Ah, oh, that would have been cool to know earlier. One more short, pushing.
Why? Did you follow me?
Yeah, orange, you fucking idiot. Damn.
Fuck, he's got an orb.
I don't think purple has sound. Purple, not purple, orange. Do you have sound? I don't think he has sound. I think that's the problem, is that he literally doesn't have sound or can't hear us. Because, I played with a guy like that the other day who literally didn't have audio. Not just like couldn't hear us, but he couldn't hear the game either. It was not fun to play with. Don't play competitive. Don't play a competitive game if you can't hear anything.
Be frozen?
I think
I got tapped out.
Oh, okay, eco this one, eco this one, full eco. We buy last. And we win out. We buy last, we win out. Get the 3400.
What's the bet we win this?
Orange, you fuck!
You're actually fucked up.
I don't think he has sound, I don't think he can hear us nice. Whatsoever.
If no one goes B, no one ever goes B. Trust me, it's a good strat.
Don't push in, Blue. Don't push in, don't push in.
They didn't go A, what the fuck, why not? Dude, they're fucking out in the point. Yeah, fuck.
Yeah, nah, they're on B.
They're all fucking B, because no one fucking went B.
Nice. Orange, can you kill him? Or distract him so we can get out? Thank you.
Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Okay, cool. Are we going for this?
Oh, no, we got AK and AWP. We got an AK and AWP,
save
for
us. Yeah, save.
What am I really saving? Just save all together.
I have an MP7, so I'm gonna try to get a kill. Okay, see if I can pick up a kill here. None of them are pushing. Why? What do you guys... Damn it! Damn it!
I can buy somebody M4. Okay, no more real money.
Okay.
We're about to get outskilled.
Oh, I probably should have gotten the AWP because now I can only afford one flashbang. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna go sit B. Boop!
Really? Oh my.
Well.
Oh my god.
Shit. How many out long? How many are out long?
I don't fucking know.
Great. Well. Nice. Boost me up, Blue. And then go sit B. Boost me up. Boost me up, Blue, come boost me. I can't see anything. Why? Damn it! That was such a bad last round. Oh my lord. Well, we got wrecked. They won 6 rounds in a row. To tie it up. That's depressing. I don't know what happened there. I probably should have bought an M4 that last round instead. Oh fuck. Oh, I'm gonna derank. Oh, I'm gonna derank in a minute. Oh, God. Okay. Well, anyway, guys, I hope you guys all did enjoy this episode of Full Length Counter-Strike. If you did, be sure to leave a like down below. And subscribe if you're new. Bell me, bitches. And I'll catch you on the next video. See you later.